In 1937, during the Hindenburg disaster, a German Zeppelin caught fire while landing in New Jersey. Werner Franz, a young cabin crew member, found himself trapped on a falling cabin piece. Despite the chaos, he miraculously managed to escape just moments before the Zeppelin exploded. Franz's remarkable survival story became a memorable moment from the Hindenburg disaster, where he defied the odds and lived to tell the tale.